My name is Hannah Natividad, and we're from
Mrs. Steele's class.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
And now, a moment of silence.
Good morning, everybody. Today is Wednesday, October 10. My name is Kayla Nojos.
And my name is Kenneth Avalos. As you can see, we are filming on location in the library stage. I love this place.
It's a green screen. Teachers, did you know you can now sign up to take your class to the library? You can share books in this amazing stage. Look for an email from Ms. De La Torre with all the details.
FMEGOs are
respectful,
responsible,
and ready.
Did you know that first graders went to the Disney on Ice last Friday? Check out these awesome pictures.
Let it go, let it go. I am one with the wind and sky. Let it go, let it go. He'll never see me cry. Here I stay, here I stay. Let the storm rage on.
Weren't they cute?
On Wednesday at 3:30, there will be a Book of the Month meeting. Our librarian and teachers will present two books. September's book is School's First Day of School. And October's Book of the Month is Little Shop of Monsters.
Are you afraid of monsters? Do they make you shiver and shake and shut your eyes really tight at night? What if you buy a monster of your own and take it home? Are you brave enough? Do you want a sneezer? A tickler? Or one of the creepiest monsters of all? Come on in, if you dare. Start reading now at thelittleshopofmonsters.com.
Congratulations to the final robotics teams. Grades 3, 4, and 5. We are proud of all of our students who went through two tough weeks of practice and tryouts.
Today's robotics practice is from 3 to 4:30, and it's only for the students who made to the final teams. Make sure to be there, Robo Kids!
Get ready to show off your moves on the dance floor. The dance is on October 26th during PE. Make sure you don't have any tardy slips or refills, and no unexcused absences. Bring your money for the dance. There will be great snacks.
Mas cuentas. There will be a nutrition class this Friday, October 12th. It is for our families and will take place in the Parents Center from 9 to 10 a.m. Invite your parents!
Here is Johnny Garcia with this week's events and reminders.
Teachers, don't forget to turn in your certificates for Terrific Kids. Please give them to the counselors. Terrific Kids is next Friday.
Did you know our book fair is in 2 weeks? It will be in the library October 22nd through October 26th. Don't forget Family Night, which is during open house on Thursday the 25th, 4 to 7 p.m. Ribbon Week is also October 22nd through October 26th. Yes, we will get to dress up. More information will be sent home for your families. Bilingual teachers in grades 3rd, 4th, and 5th, don't forget about today's Imagine Learning training at district office. It will be from 3:30 to 5. Hey, did we mention there's a dance on October 26th?
Thursday there will be an AR training for teachers in grade 2 to 5. The topic is goal setting.
They're learning about soccer?
No, teachers are learning about AR goals for their amazing readers. Be on time in the library at 3:30.
And bring a charged device. Kinder through first teachers will be meeting in room 510 with the curriculum coaches. They will discuss literacy centers.
All teachers, don't forget today's training for System 44. It will be at room 503 with Ms. Barraza during conference period. Students, if you are walking in the hallway, please be extra quiet for our teachers in the important training.
Do you see this masterpiece? It was last year's yearbook. It was amazing. Great news. The 2018-2019 yearbook are now on sale for just $15. Send your envelopes with your money to the office.
Did you know that this week's news was written by fourth graders? From now on, fourth graders will be writing the scripts for ENN.
Wow.
Check out these talented writers.
Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.
F amigos, how are you feeling today?
Feeling great. Going strong. Soar like eagles all day long. Yeah!
Thank you for watching the best school news channel in the universe.
Make sure to subscribe to our channel. You can watch our news on our Chromebooks or iPads.
Que tengan un buen miércoles, mis amigos. Have a great day, Eagles.
Bye.